A former Carroll University professor faces a criminal charge accused of calling the Florida school shooter his hero. Rebecca Clough is live at the university that now has a restraining order out against a former professor.
Yeah, that's right, Steve. The courts have ordered Timothy Heller to stay away from Carroll University's campus here and all of its property. And they also want a mental health evaluation.
Students at Carroll University have been on alert since Friday when the school notified them to be on the lookout for a former adjunct professor. According to a criminal complaint, Timothy Heller faxed a letter to the university, Wisconsin's Department of Justice, and the governor saying, "The shooter in Florida was a hero to me. The school where he went eventually marginalized his existence, so his only way to success was to use his fascination with guns and shoot innocent people at the same campus."
It's awful.
It's kind of scary to think about.
Uneasy would be a good way to put it.
The university says Heller taught at the school for 4 months last year and was eventually fired.
We had to remove him due to student concerns about his teaching.
That was last April. Since then, court records say Heller reached out to the school, asking for a positive reference or to get his job back. Carroll University officials finally called police after receiving the letter, stating the Florida school shooter was his hero. It's a statement investigators say he also made to a law firm and a Milwaukee police detective.
With the result of the court hearing today and Mr. Heller being held over for a competency hearing, I think we can all rest a little bit easier right now and, you know, really hope that he gets the help that he needs.
Now, Heller is facing a disorderly conduct charge. We did go to his house today. His family says their son does have a mental health issue, but he would not hurt anyone. Reporting live at Carroll University, Rebecca Clough, today's TMJ4.
Okay, Rebecca, thank you very much.